Resurrection is coming to Solid Rock Church almost 5 months after the touchdown Jesus statue burned to the ground. New at 6, News 5's Karen Johnson has a first look at what we can expect.
A new Jesus statue is coming to Monroe. This one will sit in the same location as the touchdown Jesus. It'll be the same size, but look a bit different.
Called Come Unto Me, this is a model of the new Jesus statue that will be going up outside Solid Rock Church. A full-body statue of Christ, hands stretched out instead of up.
The Word of God says, come unto me, all ye that labor and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. And I think this is kind of what this portrays. People that are weary and anxious and all the things that's going on, it's just like an invitation, come unto me.
Two Cincinnati artists, Tom Suchia and Steve Brock, will design and sculpt the 51-foot statue. They expect to have it finished by spring or summer of next year.
There will be rocks under him and water pouring out of those rocks.
In hopes of preventing anything like this from happening again, the new statue will be constructed of a steel substructure with a lightning suppression system installed. As for any nickname...
Well, we hope not. Just call him Jesus.
As for the cost of the new statue, the church says it made a deal with the artists not to disclose that information. In Monroe, Karen Johnson, News 5.